Growing tensions between the White House and the Kremlin. The rift sparked after President Biden called Russian President Vladimir Putin a killer in a recent interview. U.S. intelligence also announced this week that Russia interfered in last fall's presidential election. Putin responded by saying Biden's comment is a reflection of the United States' own past and current problems.